And then the gods blessed her and transformed her into
a tree.
A tree that sprang up and cracked the walls of Hotel Gilmore, that its gates could never close again.
A tree that lived forever,
sheltered kids and ran over life.
A tree that watched the dance of
the sky. A tree in which the children
played. Ooh, one day.
And on this island, we tell a story.